special surprise for his 9th birthday. Yeah, it was all lights and sirens as Fairfax County fire trucks led a parade of well wishes for Benjamin Snyder past Groveton Elementary School this afternoon. That was Benjamin there and his Nana. Benjamin had open heart surgery in December and then received a heart transplant in January. What surprised you?
About when everyone, like, came around saying happy birthday. I loved it. I just wanted to say thank you to the people who did this for me.
Benjamin has been approved for a Make-A-Wish Foundation. His wish is for 2 Corbies. That's our news for tonight. To all his parents, teachers, and students, best of luck tomorrow.